full. Some see it as half empty, but I see it as a piece of cake.